When I switch on the electric current, there will be a tension of 1,000,000 volts between them. That is alternating current. Now, if I touch the electrodes with my hands, what do you think will happen? Ladies and gentlemen, if my electric current kills, then I deserve to be its victim myself.
Nicky!